Hey everyone, Lindsay here from Risolve Studio. Today we're going to be Riso Printing this new print for our Risolve Studio Artist Collection. The artwork is by Jordan Kay. Jordan is an award-winning professional freelance artist, illustrator, and designer based out of Seattle. This print is available to purchase, and you can find the link in the video description below. So this is a PDF file. I'm in Adobe Acrobat Pro. I'm going to go to the Print Production Tools and open Output Preview, and this will let me view all of the different separations in the PDF. So I can see that there are four different spot plates: bubblegum, aqua, black, and orange, and I can check and uncheck them to see what different color interactions are happening between them. There's a lot of overprinting going on, which is great. I can uncheck all of them just to make sure that there's nothing happening on the CMYK plates, and there isn't, so just four colors. The final thing that we check is total area coverage. So I can check this box here. Total area coverage is the amount of ink that is being printed in any one area, and we like to keep it at 280% or below. So you can see that any area that's 280% or above is going to be this bright neon green color. It's such a small amount of the print that is having this heavy coverage that we are not going to worry about it. So this print is good to go, and now we'll get it on press. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please hit the like button. If you want to see more, please hit subscribe. We're hoping to come out with more videos in the future. If there's anything that you want to see, leave us a note in the comments. Hope to see you next time.